What's up, guys? Bizarre 1000 here. Just finished watching E60 with Scott Hall, and that was really sad and hard to watch. I mean, I hope he gets his everything going right. And his son, Cody, it would be sweet to see him actually get his son. He even knows more about the business. It's Scott Hall. I mean, he could help get his son over majorly. I just feel bad for everything he had to go through and what that promoter did. And he said, well, I was going to give the fans what they want. It's just business. I mean, it's not personal. That was a freaking rat job. I mean, for the fans who went there, they had to know something was wrong with them. I feel bad for Scott Hall. Man, I feel bad for his family. Well, I mean, I never knew some of the stuff about Scott Hall, though. I never knew that he actually killed somebody. And then, wow, I was kind of like, whoa, man, knew that. But it seemed like the ESPN. It seemed like all they were doing is bad-mouthing him throughout the whole thing. They didn't even really show... They showed a glimpse of how he was, which they don't have that long, I get that, but... Now, that would be a story to see right there. I would love to see that whole story. Like, the rise and fall of Scott Hall. I mean, hopefully he gets his stuff straight. Scott Hall, you know, see us, but I wish you the best, and I hope everything works out. Hope your son becomes a great wrestler like you were. Just too bad, because you never know what might have been. Alright, guys. Let's go to bed. So have a good one. Just wanted to give a little statement I thought about Scott Hall. But I don't think ESPN did that. They did good. It was a good piece on him. But, I mean, I just feel bad that his whole family and his son had to go through that. And that promoter was just so dirty what they did to show that and air that on their show. On their internet pay-per-view. I mean, Scott Hall was in no condition. And they were actually fighting him and stuff like that. And that was a joke. He was in no condition to even wrestle, and yet you do it anyway. That's just disgusting. So, whatever that place, that was disgusting. That just sickens me as a wrestling fan. That someone in that bad of shape would actually do a match like that. That was stupid. The dude couldn't even walk. I mean, you had to help him to the ring, then you guys beat him up. I mean, that was pathetic.